Wait, you guys can't go in there. What are you doing?
6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Come on now. I need you to focus. I need you to focus.
Okay.
Push. It's almost there.
It's all right. It's all right.
Almost time. Almost time to launch. Okay.
I'm going to kill you for this, Barry.
Who the hell is Barry?
Yeah, who's Barry?
Get his buddy.
Here we go.
Go, 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 go.
Oh, sweet Jesus. Is that a tail?
What is it?
Here's your baby.
Crazy Miami, USA.
US 1-836, I-95 by 95, Golden Glades, Palmetto, ain't no one moving, stop and go.
Highways to hell,
move your butt before I step.
This traffic blows.
Another uncle cut me off.
Rush hour gridlock.
Dear God, get me out of here.
Come on.
Finally, an answer to your prayers. Traffic jams, non-stop traffic reports, weather and music all morning long. Start your day with traffic jams. Weekday mornings from 6 to 9 on Whammy.
What's a whammy?
30 minutes of nonstop sports, sports town.
Give me a whammy.
Not the same old news. Get with the time.
Let's whammy!
Get in with the in crowd, Ocean Drive.
Whammy this.
The man you love to hate, Neil at Night.
I've been whammy.
And this fall, the home of the heat. Whammy, a new station with all new shows all summer long. Straight from our Lincoln Road studio.
Now that's whammy.
All right, here goes.
There are other ways of having sex.
Thank you very much.
Politically incorrect, tonight at 8:30 on Whammy. The egos have landed.
That sums it up, doesn't it?
You haven't seen Sports Town?
What?
Let's go to the videotape.
Yeah!
Well, don't let it happen again. Join Chris and Kathleen on Sports Town. 30 minutes of nonstop sports, weeknights at 10 on Whammy, cable channel 41. Coming fall 98. The heat is coming fall 98 to Miami. If you never vote, here are 10 reasons that'll change your mind. Tonight, let your voice be heard as we elect South Florida's hottest bod. Choose the best candidate. No dirty politicians, just clean fun.
Are those real?
Tens. Tonight at 11, followed by Kenneth's Frequency at 11:30 on Whammy. It's the American way. When they say goodbye.
That's all from here. I'll see you again tomorrow.
We say hello.
Good evening, I'm Amy Atkins, and these are the times.
Get with the times. Tonight at 7 and 9 on Whammy.
The gauntlet's been thrown, the line drawn, the challenge issued. Which of the three companies American-made polar is the finest in the land?
Get with the times. Tonight at 7 and 9 on Whammy. At 6 o'clock, you're watching The Road, not the news. Get with the times. Tonight at 7 and 9 on Whammy. We'll give you something to talk about. Get with the times. Tonight at 7 and 9 on Whammy.
The gauntlet's been thrown, the line drawn, the challenge issued. Which of the three companies American-made polar is the finest in the land?
Get with the times. Tonight at 9 on Whammy. While they're playing games, we're doing the news.
Good evening, I'm Amy Atkins, and these are the times.
Get with the times. Tonight at 9 on Whammy.
Come on, give me $1,000.
While they're playing games,
give me big money.
We're doing the news.
Good evening, I'm Amy Atkins, and these are the times.
Get with the times. Tonight at 7 and 9 on Whammy.
Come on, give me $1,000. Oh,
barcode, a sensory sound assault. Unlock the virtual doorway into Miami's first interactive music show. Respond and represent the flow. To be on the TV, call the code line 305-473-CODE or tune in weekdays at 5:30 here on Miami Channel 69. This one is for all ill massive. Scan into the science. Barcode.
Speak no evil. Hear no evil. See no evil.
Neil Rogers guy.
Neil Rogers comes to TV.
No, I have a question. Are you going to be on TV soon?
What did I just get through saying, pal? Well, there's no way on radio. I don't care how much you love radio. There's no way you'll ever have the impact on radio that you can have on television.
Neil, at night. Tonight at 9:30 and 10:30 on Whammy. TV just got ugly. Tonight at 9:30 and 10:30 on Whammy. You've heard him on radio.
Neil Rogers God.
You couldn't believe his outrageous comments.
Papa, call one of the sports shows, asshole.
When he said the things that others wouldn't dare.
And this Dan Burton from Indiana, this guy needs a lobotomy.
But you've never seen Neil like this. Actually, you've never seen Neil Rogers. Neil, at night, weeknights at 9:30 and 10:30 on Whammy. TV just got ugly.
It'd be nice to watch Neil on TV.
Yeah, that'd be a different...
Who's Neil Rogers?
They're going to put Neil on television?
Neil Rogers? I think he's great.
He says the way it is.
He's obnoxious.
Hey, straight up funny guy. You know? He just tells it like it is.
And doesn't take any bullshit from anybody.
Television? Neil Rogers? I watch it though if I see it.
TV just got ugly.
You need sportscasters? Hello, I've got two top-notch sportscasters. Yeah, you heard me right. Their stats are unbelievable.
Do they know their stuff? Trust me.
Quick, and the Killer Bees and the Dolphins 83 defense.
Brzezinski, the Blackwoods and Vetters.
Bo Kemper and Bone Power.
Boom, baby.
They're explosive.
Chris McWatt and Kathleen Murphy bring you not three, but 30 minutes of nonstop sports on Sportstown. Weeknights at 10 on Miami Channel 69.
Oh, yeah, they're real excited, too.
Chris and I have been auditioning new prospects for the Marlins.
Hey, you could even be their agent.
So what do we got? Pitchers? Outfielders?
A shark. Teeth. Aggressive.
That's right. Okay. Half fish, half man. You're going to be out of your chair. Ready?
Guys,
okay, ready?
These are mascots.
The Marlins keep trading all the players. You know who could be next?
Billy.
Chris McWatt and Kathleen Murphy bring you not three, but 30 minutes of nonstop sports on Sportstown. Weeknights at 10 on Miami Channel 69.
Talk to me. Can you feel it?
You
I
like
can
it?
Feel some movement here. We're going to meet the Rat Man, and he has to be the Florida Panthers' biggest fan.
Now, Rat Man, we understand that you have one of the largest collections of rats in all of South Florida, is it?
No, I have largest collection of rats in South Florida. The largest.
My personal favorite has to be Bucky.
Bucky? Bucky! Bucky! Bucky.
Chris McWatt and Kathleen Murphy bring you not three, but 30 minutes of nonstop sports on Sportstown. Weeknights at 10 on Miami Channel 69.
Who's Bucky's daddy?
Tonight, we've got the winner from Alaska's Iditarod and scores from the Canes game. But before that, highlights from the New York chess match.
Not hearing enough about local sports?
Right after a clip from Idaho's championship bowling.
Now there's a new sports show just for South Florida fans. Sportstown. Not three, but 30 minutes of nonstop sports. Weeknights at 10 on Miami Channel 69.
We've got the inside story on the Dolphins draft picks, but our time is up.
各位同志们请注意，我哋接收到一个新西方威胁。依家香楼留意我哋嘅敌人嘅，边个人偷走呢个节目？Kenneth Frequency，你真系俾人攞去。喺呢个星期一至星期五晚节目，Kenneth Frequency，而边一个谂起呢啲，个后果会好惨，请你哋帮我。
If your Thanksgiving dinner involves lechon,
I mean, I thought everybody had, you know, frijoles negros for Thanksgiving, and that was very American.
Now there's a show for you.
Generation Ñ.
Have my heart divided between Tito Puente and the Rolling Stones.
See, I grew up just like Carmen. Grandma, grandpa, mom, dad.
Que gana.
A TV show for the first generation. Generation Ñ. Saturdays at 7:30 on WHAMMY.
I saw her only briefly. Then again. Was it fortune? I think not. I turned, and there she was again, at a club, with celebrities, dressed in $1 million worth of diamonds. Hunter, 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 when can I see you again? Ocean Drive, by WHAMMY, tonight at 8. Don't forget to put it on before you go out. To see and be seen.
To taste celebrity.
To hear the most salacious gossip.
To feel like royalty.
To be ahead of the curve.
And leave everyone else behind.
You are connected with Ocean Drive.
A new TV show.
Tonight at 8, here on WHAMMY. Be a part of the scene, not just the scenery. It may seem like cops.
What we've got is that somebody has a gun.
But on this show, they ask questions first.
Do you have any sense of why this guy would have been killed?
And shoot later.
Does the gun belong in this house?
See you on the next
one. You're killing me here.
Gun is discharged.
Never happened.
That's our
the stories for the people who bring you this story.
Did you know that was a dead guy back there? Yeah.
City Desk, The Herald, Sunday at 8 on Whammy.
What's a whammy? Fox Kids are back!
With all new Goosebumps!
Like Louie!
And Power Rangers!
Now that's whammy!
Monday through Friday.
Afternoon! And Saturday morning!
Live from Whammy Studios!
To where you live!
Get whammied!
On Miami!
A new TV station!
Only on this channel!
And your cable system!
Take the ride!
What's a whammy?
Fox Kids are back! All new Power Rangers!
Bobby's World!
And Big Bad Beetleborgs!
Now that's whammy!
Monday through Friday.
Afternoon!
And Saturday morning!
Live from Whammy Studio!
To where you live!
Get whammied!
On Miami!
A new TV station!
Only on this channel!
And your cable system! Take the ride!
Lollipop. I'm here at Jackson's at 128 South Federal Highway. This is Whammy. I'm Veronica Paleo, and you're watching Forgive or Forget. Now, James, you want an apology from your ex-girlfriend for stealing a video camera? You got off easy. Coming up next, it's The Times with Amy Atkins, and at 7:30, it's Out Loud with Bill Tech. Now, look, I feel like a kid in a candy store because I really am a kid in a candy store. You guys have to come check this out. I have not seen something like this since I was like five. This is incredible. Like, this thing is huge. And you're watching The Times with Amy Atkins. Coming up next, it's Out Loud with Bill Tech. And at 8, City Desk, you get to go to Al Goldstein's Gun and Smoke Shop. And he's giving 10% off of bullets to postal workers. Isn't that nice, Lisa?
Hysterical.
Do you like working here at Jackson's?
I love it.
Very cool. And you got on Whammy before your kids, isn't that right?
Can you imagine?
They want to get on Whammy. You know, they just have to come down to the studio audience. It's at 605 Lincoln Road. 605 Lincoln Road.
They really want to be on the show, and I'm going to bring them.
At Jackson's Ice Cream Parlor, and that's 128 South Federal Highway in Dania. What is this?
This is our kitchen sink with umpteen flavors of your choice. There's chocolate, vanilla, strawberry, tutti frutti. We got it all at Jackson's.
This is really good. You need to come and get this. And what's coming? The Times is up next. Oh my God. What more could you ask for?
The kitchen sink.
Veronica Paleo, and you're watching Out Loud with Bill Tech. Is that a cool show or what, Anthony?
Yes, very cool show. Very informative.
Informative. And up next, it's Generation Enye. And how do you feel about that show, Anthony?
Another great show. It's good for the community. It's good for all aspects. Excellent show.
And then we've got Politically Incorrect with Bill Maher. And how do you feel about that one?
They don't look like the guy, but seems to be a good show. Informative as well.
It's all about information. I'm Veronica Paleo, and I'm here with Daniela. She's part of the promotions, PR. She does it all. She's wonderful. And are you going to be nice and talk?
Hello.
She's so shy. She's so shy. You're watching Politically Incorrect coming up at 9:30. It's Neil at Night. You love Neil, don't you?
Love Neil.
And up next is The Times.
Love The Times.
She loves it all, and we all have fun. Behind the scenes at Whammy. That's right. You're watching The Times. Coming up at 10, it's Sports Town. It's 30 minutes of sports highlights, and up next, it's Neil at Night. But right now, Eric, exactly what is your title?
I guess you could say assistant to the director of legal affairs.
So if I want to sue somebody, I talk to you?
I'm right here. Right here, babe.
Right at you, babe.
All right.
That's right.
That's right.
Fantastic. What? What are you talking?
Channel 69.
Hi, I'm Hunter. It's strange to be back. I've been gone for about 17 years now. I had some great memories on Ocean Drive at South Beach.
Here I am in the place where I come let go. In Miami, the base and the sunset low.
The buzz in LA about South Beach is that it's really, it's going to be the new Hollywood. It really is. That it's a lot of stars are flocking here, and you know, production companies are coming here.
Tonight on Ocean Drive, the man behind Diesel. We get into his jeans and steal the keys to his penthouse. Also, when Ocean Drive throws a party, guess who's in the house?
Everybody dies to get into this party.
You're mixing with a lot of young people. At my age, it keeps me young.
Going back to my girl. Going back to my girl.
Married 20 years. He was my first and only boyfriend. Get that? He got a good deal.
Going back to Miami.
It was a night for spotting the famous.
Going back to Miami.
I love Miami. I love being down here. And I'm excited to be here.
Going back to Miami.
Who are you going to call to find the right face for your next ad? The Booker.
It's been another great week. Hasta la vista, baby.
Channel 69.
Spin in his face.
Channel 69.
And now, the star of Politically Incorrect, Bill Maher.
And I'm sexuality.
It's the right.
Is a window to true spiritual liberation.
I didn't realize what a sports fan I am.
Can you be a sex addict? Is sex something that you can be addicted to?
That must be a woman thing, because
he loves it. Well, I hope you don't.
People in other countries cannot understand it because they like sex.
Well, they admit it. They admit it.
You're not even in therapy. How can you even say that?
The government announced yesterday that they were starting to do experiments on the effect of marijuana, and they announced it again today.
Entertainment, ladies and gentlemen. That sums it up, doesn't it?
Miami. Channel 69.
Okay, Tino, when is Tino?
Definitely, man.
Did you guys see him at Miccosukee?
No, we didn't go to Mikasuchi.
Is he going to do that regularly, or is that just a one-time thing?
I don't know. I don't know if it's
a one-time thing.
To plug the new album.
That would have been good to see. I would have wanted to go there. You know, Bingo and Willie Chirino.
It's a mix. It's a good mix.
When I find myself in times of trouble, Mother Mary comes to me, speaking the words of wisdom, let it be.
And in my nobody knows what really goes on in Cuba.
She is standing right in front of me.
Most people think that what goes on there is not what really happens.
Let it be.
There's that message of hope and esperanza that my people need so much inside Cuba. I must use my music.
Pedro Pan could be one of two things, could be an effeminate boy with a fairy as a friend, or peanut butter.
Pedro Pan is Spanish for Peter Pan, and Pedro Pan is also the, it was a program that was started where kids were sent ahead from their parents to escape communism in Cuba. They sent the kids first, and then the parents would join them later, hopefully.
There was just differences there, especially at the beginning, that kind of allowed me to spend more time by myself. I mean, I was a pain too when I was a kid. I don't want to just say, you know, it was you know, cultural differences. I think I was hard to get along with just because I kind of saw things differently and I had a different way of expressing things. That's how I got into drawing as a form of conversation.
Miami. Channel 69.
What's up, South Florida? You're watching Tens. I'm your host, DT.
And I'm Sylvie.
She's a 10. I'm a 6.5. That's all they can afford. And so you're going to be watching some ordinary people with extraordinary bodies and attitudes.
All the way from Dowry Beach to Key West.
Today, we're in Fort Lauderdale for this show, and we'll find our 10. I believe she's down there in the blue chair with the... Never mind, that's my grandma. She can't win this week. It's some contract thing.
So don't go anywhere. At the end of the show, you're going to be voting for the tens of the week.
That's right. We'll have a 900 number so you can call and pick who you think the hottest person is. Don't ask your parents if you're under 18. Just wait till they fall asleep.
What's your idea of a perfect 10?
A perfect 10 would be a girl that's understanding, that I can talk to and hang out with as a friend, and yet still have that sexual feeling.
Do guys like honk their horn and yell at you when you're jogging?
Once in a while.
Do you wave back or do you ignore them?
I ignore them.
You do?
Yeah.
Do you ever, like, is there any one-liners that guys say that ever you ever, like, you like it or no? Is there a one-liner? What one-liner would work?
The best thing is to come up to you in a sincere way and say, hey, what's your name? That's it. No,
that's
like,
it.
You're beautiful or I want to get to know you. Nothing like that. Nothing cheesy. Just come in and be yourself. That's the best way that you're going to get a girl to talk to you.
You know, the big fake thing? Are you into...
No fake. Nothing fake, no.
Nothing fake?
No.
What about like a little lip job or something like that?
Nope, nothing fake.
Nothing? Are those real?
Everything's real.
Her stomach. She's got belly button rings. Is that two or one?
No, it's one.
I never try to pick up girls. I'm like the quiet kind, and they always come up to me. They always say I have good looking eyes.
That's a pickup line? You think it reels you in?
Does it reel me in? No. I don't pick women up. I let them pick me up.
Channel 69.
US 1-836, I-95-595, Golden Glades, Palmetto, ain't no one moving, stop and go.
Highways to hell,
move your puppy before I snap.
This traffic blows,
another road will cut me off.
Rush hour gridlock,
dear God, get me out of here.
Let it go. Come on.
Finally, an answer to your prayers. Traffic jams, non-stop traffic reports, weather and music all morning long. Start your day with traffic jams. Weekdays from 6 to 9 on Miami Channel 69.
You don't know how you move me, deconstruct me.